They've got around about 90 seconds to salvage this. They've won the penalty from the scrum.
And that will give them the field position they require to get within the opportunity, because if they'd stayed in their own half, Saracens can defend differently. They can give away penalties knowing they're safe. Right when they get down here, Saracens know they can't. But has he found touch?
Oh my goodness! That is monstrous! A howitzer of a boot from Henry Slade has put them 7 metres out, less.
Unbelievable.